Oh god, I didn't want this. I wasn't ready for this. What is going on, gang? It's your old mate Flip, and I'm back again on another Scorched Earth Arc episode. God damn, I'm getting good at that. Nailed it. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day. I'm having a goddamn fantastic day. And if you guys could do me a really big favor and slap that dead like button, I would really do appreciate it, and it does help me out a lot. Alright, so, I was thinking, I want to get myself a mantis. I really want a mantis, and obviously I play solo, so it is quite hard to get a mantis. What the hell? Malcolm, what are you doing up there? I'll get you in a minute. But I need to get a mantis. So to get mantises, you have to start taking out deathworms. And deathworms are no joke. And because I'm solo, it's going to be tough for me. But what I'm thinking of doing is getting a high level or decent high level sabertooth or wolf. And down here, what are you doing? Relax. And down there, that is a 104. That is a 104 die wolf. Oh man, I hope I can see it. Oh yeah, also I crafted up this long neck rifle too, if you didn't notice. I went and crafted this up and I got a compound bow from a drop. And I've never used a compound bow before. Obviously I'm not going to tame up with it. I've got darts in my long neck rifle. But yeah, I got a compound bow. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. I'll probably try and take this dude out with it. Let's try and do it right now. See what kind of damage we do here. Ooh, that did a bit, but look at it. Oh! Yeah, it's doing a bit. Oh no, my RG! Come here. Come here. Oh man, that could have been real bad. Real bad. Just land. Just land behind me somewhere. Where are you going? Do not ruin this for me. You just stay put. Okay. Now, where is this guy? Is he dead? He's dead. Alright, now where's the wolf? Is that him over there? Where is he? Oh, there he is, in the corner. Sweet. All right. So let's. So I need a high level saber tooth or wolf. So I've got a 104 wolf in here. I'm gonna tame him up. I'm gonna go out and level the hell out of him. So hopefully I can try and take on headshot. Oh yeah. I don't even know how many darts this guy's gonna take. I hope it's not 44. Are you running away already? What? I just missed. Hopefully. Hopefully I can level him up high enough to take out a deathworm. Where are you going? Oh, are you down? Or not? Yeah. Oh, he's down. Okay, oh god, I don't have any meat. There was a parasaur around here somewhere. I'm gonna try and there, right there. And he's stuck. Hey, I'm gonna try and try and meat tame this guy. What level are you? Yeah, as you can see, this RG, he hasn't got much. If you're 120, I'm going to be really upset. But I need a 120 to tame some rock golems. Yeah, he's got to be something high. If he's a 120, I'm going to have to leave him. 75, what? This RG just sucks, that's all that is. But he is real fast, he's good at stealing eggs. I tell you what, oh, we got an egg too. Yeah, we're going to mess about with that egg, I forgot. Two episodes ago, we stole an egg. Solo egg stealing, oh yeah, go watch the vid, it's pretty cool. So yeah, I'm going to try and at least prime meat tame this direwolf to get as many levels on it as we can. So I will be running around gathering prime meat while I try and tame up this thing. I don't know what this topor is like. I don't know how fast the direwolf's topor goes down, but I hope it is not very fast. But it looks like, yeah. Okay, where are you going? Give me that prime meat. Yes. 6. More. 8. Yes. 11. Sweet. All right, let's go. Let's put it on here. Get out. Get in. Inventory. Okay. Alright. Take it all. I'll just hope I like, ooh, it's pretty quick. It's going down pretty quick. Oh man, I'm gonna need some serpent salts or something, eh? And his food's going down real slow. God damn it. Alright gang, so yeah, I'm gonna babysit this guy while he tames up. Obviously I have to get some preserving salts, I'll have to get some more prime meat and all that kind of stuff, but I'll bring him back when he's all tamed up, and we'll see what kind of levels we get on him. Alright gang, I'll be back. Alright gang, I am back. And any second now, the old mate Direwolf is going to... There we go. There we have ourselves a brand new Direwolf. Hell yeah. We are going places. Now. Death. Oh. Deathworm. Killer. Deathworm Killer. Heaps original name. Because this guy... He's going to go out and kill Deathworms. Hopefully. Hopefully. Let's check out what kind of statistics he's got up in here. Alright, so yeah, it was almost a primate tame, but just towards the end there, I couldn't bother going out to get more. So he did tame out at 153, which is, I still think that's a pretty good level, 153. The only thing about Direwolf's sabers have a saddle, which is armor, but hey, it is what it is. So health, 117, that's pretty good. Stamina, 1,000, that's good. Oxygen and food, no one cares at all. Weight, whatever. Melee, 252, that's pretty good. Movement speed, 130. That's pretty good. Let's see what we got here. Okay, so that's just walking, obviously. Yeah, he's pretty quick already. I don't think I need to pump much movement speed up on that. Let's just close this gate. Oh, God damn, I'm getting a heat stroke. Let's go out here. Sorry, guys, I just hiccuped on the microphone. I'm sorry, I didn't even notice. I'm starting to get a little bit too relaxed with this whole microphone thing. Never thought I'd say today, but it is happening. Now, let's find, as long as you're not super high level, you're going to die. 64. It is a tough opponent for our first opponent. I was trying to, while I was waiting for this guy to tame up, I was trying to remember how to take, get some. Yeah, he's doing work. I was trying to remember how to make die. I want to die my armor. That was pretty, pretty good. He did pretty well. He did pretty good there. Yeah, I was trying to remember how to make die. I can't remember how, melee. I couldn't remember how to do it. I'll have to wait till I get off and then research it. I couldn't remember for... Did I hear something there? I couldn't remember for the life of me, how to do it. If you guys remember how to make die, write it down in the comments down there. Save me going and looking it up. Thanks, gang. Alright, let's go kill one more thing together and then I'll just run around and level this dude up. Where are some enemies? Where are all the enemies? There was a rock golem down here the other day. Hopefully he's gone away. What's that over there? Is that another wolf over there or Sabertooth? Let's go take that on. Hope you're not a super high level. Whoa! Oh, it is a rock golem. There was not even a rock there. There wasn't even a rock there. Did you guys see that? Reverse the video and watch that back. I swear to God, there wasn't even a rock there. That is just... I'm not taking on no rock golem. I'm out of here. Damn it, man! Oh, he's a stupid terror bird stuck up in a tree up here. Hey, buddy, you won't die. If I can just get around there, I'm just gonna cruise up real slow, like, and just put the killing on you. 64. He's doing pretty good. Direwolves have got a lot of melee damage already, so that is a fantastic. Oh, so now there's a rock there. Was there a rock there the whole time? I can't even remember. If there was a rock there the whole time and I just dead set ran into a rock, I'm an idiot. Good on you, old mate Flip. You are one smart fella. Alright, gang, so you can pretty much see what I'm going to be doing for the next hour or two. I'm going to be running around and just staying away from rock golems. What? Are they mini ones? Oh, god damn it. Do they spawn? The small ones spawn in the other ones? That's something to look out for, isn't it? Where you going? Yeah, I'm going to run around and kill a whole bunch of stuff, level this guy up like crazy as much as I can. So this is me for the next couple of hours. I'm leveling. I'll bring you guys back when was that 112? Is it? It is. God damn, I've got to tame him too. Come on. Follow me. I've got to tame him. I need this 112 as well. Come on. He's after me still. I gotta get him stuck on something or something. I've got a heat stroke going on too. His health's going pretty well. I should be able to get him back to base. Might just run back to base. Is he still on me? Where'd he go? Is he on this Direwolf now? I mean, what? Where did he go? He was right here. He was right behind me. I want that 112. Ah. No. Oh, it is him. I help you, buddy. Okay, let's go. Follow me. I got him. All right, gang. Is he still behind me? He's still behind me. Off this rock. Well, that hurt me a little bit. He's still on me. He's still on me. Okay. Is he still behind me? My health's going pretty well. He's still there. Come on. Whoa, whoa, whoa. This is a little bit freaky. Double die wolf tame. Oh, yeah. This is going to go great. I might have two of them out there. Like, one just following me. Oh. Oh, I didn't even shut my door. Just making sure everything's on passive. Move! Hopefully you can't follow me up here. Is he still down there? I'm just missing everything on passive. I'm gonna run down here, shut that door, and lock this guy in. Oh man, this is... this is crazy. I hope he's not following me around this gate. Yes! 112! And I'm getting a severe amount of heat stroke, but I do not care. I want to tame this dude up. Okay. Where's ya? There he is. How many darts did the other guy take? Five or something? Five or six? You know what sucks about this, but I'm going to run out and get some more prime meat. Man, I've tired of running around killing stuff to get prime meat, I tell you what. But if you want a good level Sabertooth, it's funny because I was just thinking to myself yesterday or the day before that I hadn't seen any good high level wolves or Sabertooths on this map. And dead set, in 2 days I have a 104 and then I have a 112. Where you going? Where you going? You can't run from me, you're in a taming pen. That's the whole thing about a taming pen, you can't get out. Yes, and he's down. Do I have meat on me? God damn it, don't even have meat on me. Do you have meat on you? Oh, you should have meat on you. You just killed stuff. Yes, you do. Alright, so we'll get this guy, we'll get some meat on him just so we can start taming up, and then we're going to run out. And we're going to run out and try and get some prime meat. Alright, gang, so I'll be back once this guy tames up again. I'll be back, gang. Alright gang, I am back, and so is the new Direwolf 166. Sorry, I missed when it got up. Oh sweet, I missed when it got up because I was out getting some levels on Deathworm Killer. Now, first thing we need to do is name this girl. Girl? Is this a girl? Deathworm Hunter. This is gonna be my Deathworm Killing Squad right here. Oh yeah. Oh. The mate boosted. Yes! How good is that? Oh, man, that is fantastic. Not only is the mate boosted, give them extra damage and extra damage resistance. Once I'm done leveling these guys up to the teeth, I'm going to level these guys up so much. Once I'm done leveling these guys up, I'm going to breed them and have the almighty creme de la creme of direwolves. Now, let's see what she's got. 2,000 health, beautiful. Stamina 800. That's less than Deathworm Killer. Weight, whatever. Melee is more, and movement speed is the same. So we've got ourselves a little crew now, don't we? Oh yeah, you following? Let's go. Let's go, crew. Get out of the way. Everybody, out of the way. Get. Oh, is he stuck behind the door? All right. So obviously these guys are a bit of brawn and not the not the smartest guys in the shed. Where are they? Where'd you go? Where are you? Did he make it out? What the hell? Where did he go? Alright, so maybe I'm not the smartest one in the shed. Oh, it's right there. nice one, Flip. Yeah, so smart. Okay. Get him. Get off. Get yourself unhooked. And let's go out and wreck some face. I wanna drive her. I always feel a bit more comfortable riding a lady. Awkward. Alright. Come on, killer. Yeah, right, I'm gonna close the door this time. How good was that? How lucky was that, gang? Alright, let's go. I'll just bring you with me just to kill one thing. See what kind of damage I do. What do you want? This, I want you to... just neutral. Does neutral mean they attack things that are attacking me? We'll find out right now. No time to hang a crap. No, he doesn't. So he needs to, I need to put... Oh, no, he does. Oh, wrecked! These two are going to be a force to be reckoned with, I think, gang. Oh, sweet. Already a level. Okay. Let's keep moving. All right, gang. So, like I was just saying before, you can see what I'm going to be doing for the next couple of hours. I'm going to go out and level these guys up to the teeth. And I'll bring you guys... Jaboa! Oh, sorry, buddy. Turbos. I'm going to go level these guys up to the... What? Oh, I thought I was 112. I was freaking out a little bit. Is other dude still with me? Yeah, he's still with me. Okay. Yeah, level these guys up like crazy. Oh, yeah, jump attack. Let's just do a jump attack on this laptop. Oh, oh, get some. Oh, yeah. Hey, yes. All right, you need to attack my target because you ain't doing much back here, are you, champ? Attack my target. All right. All right, gang. Yeah, like I said about three times, actually, I'm going to go level these guys up. And I'll bring you guys back once we have some phenomenal levels. I'll be back, gang. Alright, gang, I'm back. And I do not believe it. I didn't even know this was a thing. I've max level both these guys. Look, max level. I had no idea. I've never ever maxed. And it's only 218. And this one is only 231. I had no idea you could get all this junk off. Get out of here. You go. Yeah, everything go. Everything. What's that? Cloth shirt. Pfft. Whatever, you go, you all go. I had no idea this was even... I've never ever max leveled a dino before. I had no idea. I used to play on a modded map where Anunnaki Genesis, where they get to like thousands and stuff. So I've been pumping... I pump nothing but pretty much melee damage and a little bit of health on here. So I've been pumping them really poorly because I thought that they still had heaps and heaps of levels to go. So... Yeah, well, they've only got like 500 melee each. What do you got? 514? What health you got? 2,000. See, 2,000 is nothing. What do you got? 570 and 22. Okay, so they got a bit, dude. But they do some wicked damage, but watch this. Get out of the way. Okay, where are you? Hit it. Three hits to level 20. That actually is not that good. Oh, man. So I've been leveling up at the base of these mountains for a long time. It's been a couple of hours. 16, 2 hits for 16. So yeah, I've been leveling up for a couple of hours and yeah, I'm just about to head off into the desert. And I'm a little bit freaking out because I honestly don't think these guys are going to be able to take 120. What? Oh no. Damn it. Oh well, it is what it is. It's down now. Was that a 122? No, this is 20. Panicking now. Oh no, we've got to kill these things quick. These things will destroy your armor. Yeah, so I'm about to head off in the desert. I really don't think these guys are going to be able to take down a deathworm. I'm really quite nervous about it. But there's really only one way we've got to find out, isn't there? So we're heading out into the desert. We're going to find... Oh, what? There's a woman right there. Yep, I'll go this way. I will definitely be going this way. You still with me? Yeah, you're still with me. Alright, so, let me just take care of these things and this... What? Was that another high level? 80, meh. I want to get away from this Wyvern base. Oh, he's coming this way. Let's go over this way. Let's just get out of here. Ooh, all the salt. Alright, so if you guys don't know, I'm sure you have by now watched a few videos that tell you to do this little trick. But if you hit K and zoom out a little bit, you can kind of see under the ground and you can see where deathworms are. And there's none here. So let's keep moving. Oh, we need to get away from this crack. There's heaps of stuff here. Alright, gang, I'm going to keep cruising around, just taking stuff out. And when I find a deathworm, I'll bring you all back. I'll be back, gang. Alright, I'm back, gang. And note to self. Always bring a tent when you're in the desert, or Jaboa. I forgot my goddamn Jaboa. Gang, we're back. This one crept up on me. It's here somewhere. Oh, God. Oh, God. I didn't want this. I wasn't ready for this. Oh, come on, guys. How am I looking? Oh, is it bloody? It's bloody. Oh, no. We're going to do this? No way. No way. Come on, a death squad. Oh, we're going to do it. Yes. 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 You guys are awesome. You guys destroyed it. Where's my horn thing? Aren't I meant to get a horn? Isn't that what I need to tame, up mantises? Did you get a horn? Yes, there it is. Yes, a deathworm horn. Hell yes. Oh man, that is so good. Are you following me? Follow me. Why are you not following me? There we go. All right, gang. We're going to keep... I'm so excited. Words. Use the words, Flip. I'm going to get out of this heat. I'm going to try and find some shade somewhere. I might even run... I might even have to run home. I don't know how I'm going to get out of this one. But yeah, we did it. We did it, gang. The death squad. The deathworm squad killed a deathworm. Oh, man. That's been one of the hardest things to do. Or not to kill it. To find the deathworm. God damn. I did about a lap and a half around the island before I found one. I mean, around the map before I found one. It was a pain in the ass. Anyway, gang, I'm going to get out of this heat and we're going to hunt some more deathworms. I'll be back, gang. Okay, gang, I am back. And I was just running home when I seen that. That is a deathworm. I'm going to take it on. I'm going to take it on. We'll do this again. Are you ready, gang? Get psyched. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, what? This mantis too? God damn. Come on. Get it, get it. Yes. Deathworm level one. You ain't got nothing. Oh, am I getting hurt? Oh man. Oh yeah, you're gone. You're gone. You're gone. And down you go. Oh man. Oh, someone got a level. Oh, it must be me. Take all. Well. That's how you kill deathworms, gang. These guys are OP as hell. They destroy that deathworm in what? I don't know, 30 seconds? Okay, I can even take on a weapon. But I'm not going to do that because that is just ridiculous. Alright, gang, I'm running home. I'll be back. Alright, gang, I'm back at base. And the deathworm hunt has come to a halt because there's a few issues going on here. Deathworm killing and the potential... mantis taming has come to a halt. As you can see, I just killed those two deathworms while I was out there. But I came over here to get some bug repellent just to see how much taming effectiveness I get from one death horn. So I came over here just to get some bug repellent, and then I found out bug repellent you need citronel and rock carrot. And to my understanding, the only way you get citronel and rock carrot is from farming, is from building farms and crop plots and all that stuff. So we have no citronel, we have no rock carrot, so we cannot get any bug repellent, so we cannot tame a mantis at the moment. So what I'm going to do is this episode is going to take a dramatic change. I'm going to build a little greenhouse out here, I'm going to run some pipes up and down there. But at the moment, I just went and gathered a whole bunch of metal. I've got some metal in here somewhere. This one, no, it's not metal, this is crystal. I've got, 457 crystal. And in here, I think I've got, there's about 67. So I need to get all this stuff melting down just because I was up there. So I figured I would, where the hell, I got some wood somewhere. There we go, let's carry all this. Can I move? Come on. Ah, God damn it. Need to add some weight to this dude. Off. Can I move now? Oh, it's very, very slowly. Alright, so I'm going to go and get all this stuff melting down. I don't know if you need metal for the glasshouse stuff. I never even looked into it. We'll look into that in 1 second. I want to just unload some of this stuff. Get in there. Light you up. What, 200 in there? Sweet. Oh, you even got some wood. Hell yeah, light you up. What do you got? You got wood? Oh, yep, light you up. How much you got? 70 or 69. That'll do. You got wood? You got no wood. Take some wood. Light up. And finally... You've got nothing. And there we go. That stuff's all melting down. I don't even know if you need metal for the glasshouse. Let's take a look and see what we need for glasshouse. Yeah, glass. Oh, that's not how you spell glass, Flip, you idiot. Why is it not? Maybe it's greenhouse. We'll go with greenhouse. There we go. Okay, let's just learn one of these. Might as well just learn them all. Greenhouse ceiling, greenhouse doorway, greenhouse door. Door, what do I need for that? Wooden reinforced door, what the hell? Okay, let's just go with door. Wooden reinforced door, learn engram. Greenhouse door, learned engram. Okay, so let's see what we got. Where do you make it? I don't even know where you make it. You wouldn't just make it on yourself, would you? Nope. Probably the smithy. Go check the smithy out. What do you got, Naomi? Structures. Boomerangs. Greenhouse. Oh, sweet, so I can craft it. Oh, I got some crystal in here. And cementy paste. Ugh, crystal and cementy paste. I hate cementy paste. It's such a pain. Okay. Uh-oh. My Jabba just made a noise. Alright, so we need some crystal. Oh. Get out of that. Alright, so this is what I'm going to do, gang. I'm going to run around. I'm going to... Oh, what do I need for small crop plots? I mean, large crop plot blueprint. God damn! That's a tongue twister. Let's have a look at that crop. So, learn a small one. I'm assuming we'll be able to learn all of them. There we go. Large crop plot blueprint. Do I make that on me? Yes, I do. Large... Alright, wood, thatch, fiber. Yeah, that ain't no thing. 100 stone for... God, stone! Anyway. 100 stone for that. And down here, well, might as well do this now while you guys are with me. Hope you can see alright with the any red drops around here. Any red drops? No, I'm only really getting red drops now because all the other stuff's pretty crud. So let's just where we got here. Let's put you in that slot. We'll put vertical in that slot. And we'll put that in that. Mhm. Okay. So let's have a little look. So this is gonna be a little bit hard to line up here. Oh, where'd you go? Alright, let's just back up a little bit. Let's just go there. Hopefully I'll be able to run some more off that. Now let's go down here. I'm not even sure. What the hell? Are you kidding me? I'm stuck, man. Why am I always getting stuck? Come on. I can't do anything. You know what? I can do something. This sucks. I got stuck on a pipe. I couldn't goddamn move. Okay, let's put that in there again. Now we want two. Can't even get it there. Oh, is that a red drop? Oh, it's a red tower. Flip, you idiot. Okay, so do we want to go straight up first or do we want to go that way first? Do not know. Let's go this way. I'm going to need 8 more of these. I don't know what I was thinking, only building 8. But hey, it is what it is. I can't see. Yep, just keep rolling. Hope you guys are all snapping. Okay. Alright, so we're getting there. I can't move again. Why can't I move again? Are you kidding? I'm stuck in a pipe again. Alright guys, just so you know, don't get anywhere near pipes, you get stuck in them. That little pipe, man, that sucked. Okay. I'm going to stand well clear of these pipes. Alright, let's go one more. We've only got one more, so that's all we can do. Idiot. Alright, let's go up one. I really want to go one more. Can I craft one more? Oh, yeah, I can. Okay. Do that. Now we do this. See, this is... that's not too bad, actually. That looks pretty good. Okay, let's run on. Let's get back up there. I need to build that over here, because, as you can see, I've got to run all the way around to get around there, and it's a pain in the ass. I don't like doing things that's going to take me a long time to get there. All right, now we're back in. Oh, goddamn Flip. Okay, where's it come out at? That's not too bad. I like that. That'll do anyway. So, what? Look at the angle it's on. This is what I didn't want. This is what I didn't want. I wanted it to be straight. That's why I wanted to place this one here first. All right. What are we going to do here? I don't like that at all. I don't like that one bit. All right, gang. I'm going to have to build some more and do it the way I was starting. I'll straight off here so I can get it nice and straight. All right, give me one sec, gang. I'll build some more. I'll probably place it on my own. I'll probably just get a whole bunch of stuff built on my own and then I'll come back and build it with you. What the hell? That looked like it came over my shoulder. That's one hell of a poo. Yeah, I'll build his stuff more. I'll craft it all, and I'll bring you back when we're about to build it. I'll be back, gang. Alright, gang, I am back with all the stuff and all the junk to get moving with this thing. I've placed this down just to make sure that it would get irrigated by the water. As you can see, they are on a quite of an angle. I couldn't, and that is messy and ugly and gross. But that's all I could do. Unfortunately, those water wells, they only come out at certain angles, so you can't really adjust them too much. The angle they come out at is the angle they come out at, and that's just how it is. So I've done my best. It does look tacky, but hopefully, oh man, it is going to annoy me, but it is what it is for right now. So we're going to get to building this. No, not that. This. That's what I wanted. So we're going to get to building this up. I'm not sure. I've never built a greenhouse before either, so I'm not sure how this kind of all works. Do I have my green plots on me? God damn it. And poo. Poo's going to be another issue. Fertilizer. I'm going to need a heap of fertilizer. And I should have really placed these down first to make sure they all fit. Where are they? What? What the hell? Do I have them on me? Oh, they're right there. They're on me. God damn flip. Alright, so yeah, I should have placed these all down first to make sure they're going to... Oh, no, they will. They will. They'll fit. And I'm just going to do 10. I'm not sure how far these things reach either. Like, I'm not sure how far the water will irrigate them. So we might have to place a few more, but at the moment, everything's looking okay. Might just kind of leave a bit of a gap. Like, let's just do K menu. Back up a little bit. Why aren't you backing up? Why aren't you backing up? There we go. No, let's do them tight. Let's do them tight and see how close they can get. Nailed it. Was it two? Yep. What, you placed on top of it? That's weird, I didn't know that. Okay. Oh, no. Damn it, I went forward a bit. So these aren't going to be perfect by any means. Looks like they're going to be out a little bit. Hopefully I can get another one in there at the end. Looks like I should be able to. Oh yeah. Okay, there we go. So now let's have a look and see if these are all irrigated with water. Yep, sweet. You got water. Yep, you're getting water. Uh oh. Yes, you're getting water too. Sweet. All right. Now another thing I'm curious about too is that going to drain the water vein down there? We'll go have a look at that in a minute. Let's just place the rest of these down. Okay, easy. Oh no, don't tell me. It's not. Oh, I just had it. Where was it? Nailed it, even though that looks a little bit tacky, but whatever. Nailed it. Oh. Nailed it. Oh, easy. Nailed it, and... Don't wait a touch more. I want to make sure I can get that wall in. Come on. And there we go. Now we need to make sure these are all getting irrigated too. This one clearly is being irrigated. And you. And you. And you. So they're all getting irrigated. But it looks like they are going very, very slowly. Which is, I'm alright with. As long as I get water, I'm cool with that. Oh yeah, it's working. We are doing stuff. Okay, so. Now. Oh, what? No. Oh, well, we're just going to do it here then. The hell with it. We'll just put it here. Problem solved. I don't know if I made enough walls for this though. Four ceilings. I got 16 left. Yeah, I got plenty. Boom. Boom. Alright, we're going to play. Alright, I'm going to leave a doorway there. Oh, that's what I do. I got to craft up a door and a door frame. There. And I'm not sure if you need like 100% greenhouse. I'm not sure if I need to make that wall a greenhouse, but we'll figure that out shortly. What? What? Oh, man. So they're all placing sweet. So it's this one that's wrong. You're snapping to something that you shouldn't be snapping to. Well, we can take... Oh, did you just hear that? Oh, that was the most painful ring ever. Okay, maybe if I do this. Nope, that ain't doing it. Nope. There it is. Nailed it. Okay, now let's go up in here. Make this door frame, make the door, place all that. Get the seeds in there. We'll have a quick little look. Hopefully I've got enough stuff to make it. Structures, greenhouse, door frame, craft, yes, door, yes, nailed it. Okay, where are you? You can go back in now. I'm done. Oh no, I need one more of you. Take. Oh, we're at 75. My smithy's full. Let's go. Heaps go. Oh, I should have got the ceilings while I was there. God damn it, Flip. Okay, where is this? Yep. Use item. And there we go. One more up top there. Where's my door? There it is. Use item. And the door is on. So let's go grab some ceilings, gang. Get up here real quick, get this going on. Get out of the way, Ali. God damn. So I need to... I have ceilings? Yes, I have ceilings. You can go back in there. Let's go get out of the way. So yeah, feces or animal poo is going to be a bit of an issue. I just went around just then and tried to make everyone poo and it didn't work out very well. No one felt like pooing for me. I got one, I think. Yeah, one. So, you know, that's not really too good, but hey, it is what it is. We'll get stuff going on. I'm not sure how long this is going to take to... No, that's a crop plot. I don't want that. Nailed it. We are making some serious progress here, gang. Oh, look at this. This is just going together all too well. Yeah. Now, like I said, I've never done a greenhouse before. Greenhouse effectiveness, zero. All right, do I need to close the door or something? All right. Greenhouse, oh, 300, so it is the door. Oh, wow, that's funny. I didn't realize the door would be that crucial. Okay, so let's get up in here. Let's put a bit of, we'll put some, what are you, citron up in there. And we'll put some, get. We'll put some rock carrot in you. What have I used, citron or rock carrot so far? Citron and rock carrot. We'll put some, saba root in you. Citron or rock carrot, what's the other one we need? Long grass. Do I have long grass? What? I don't have long grass. Oh, I do have long grass. I know I have long grass. One sec, gang. One sec. I know I have long grass somewhere. Get it out of the way. Come on. Alright, where is... I can't even remember the name of this girl. Vanessa. How could I forget Vanessa? You've been with me all from the very, very beginning, Vanessa. What? I swear I had long grass. Oh, well. Damn it! Oh wait, was that it? I think I just seen it. Long grass. I knew I had long grass. Knew it. Yeah, Flip. Okay, let's go. Let's put this long grass down here. So building 10 crop plots might have been a bit ambitious. You know what I probably should do is separate them, have two plants each. Not a bad idea. Shift. Do that. Do that. Oh yeah. Let's do that. Let's make two of each. Get in there. Get in there. There we go. Rock carrot, citronel, yep. Any more saba root? No, we haven't got any more saba root. So we need one more saba root, and one more saba root will go there, and I'll put narcos in this one just because. And I will put narcos up in this one just because. Narcos are always handy to make all the junk. Alright, so seeding, not fertilized. Nothing's fertilized though, so we are going to need to... I don't even know how we're going to do this, because in the other maps there was Fiomias and you could just make them poo heaps by feeding them. One! Oh wow, this could be bad. Alright, so the water does run out. Right. Well, that might not be too bad. Look at that. That is ugly. Okay, so the water does run out of those wells. Hopefully it is enough to keep everybody irrigated, enough to just... to just keep everything watered. If they're all full of 600 water, which I don't know they are, we'll have to go have a quick little look, see. 46, 94, 72. Oh man, they're struggling. So these ones are all full. So they've got water. Well, they've got water, so that's a good thing. They've got enough water and it doesn't look like it's going down. Oh, see, that's going up slowly. What are you doing? 104. You're not doing anything. Not irrigated. So the water's just run out. That should come back onto irrigated shortly. Oh man, hope it doesn't run out of water for good. Like, can you dry up these wells? That is... Oh, there we go. So it's gone back up to irrigated. Irrigated. So it is... I think it will just very, very slowly fill it up. We'll have to go back down here and have a little look. Okay. Yeah, so it's just very, very slowly filling it up. I think it will be okay. I think it will eventually run everything to 600 and it will just leave it there. So that's not a bad thing. All right, gang, so we've got our greenhouse going on. I might go shut the door. Did I not shut the door before? I can't remember. We'll go have a quick look. Shut the door. Shut the door. Get the door shut on this. All right, so the greenhouse is done. It's the thing. It's not very pretty, but you know, it is functional. It's functional as hell, and that's what you want in a base, in a greenhouse. You want it to function. So I don't know what I'm going to do about the poo situation. I guess I'll just have to keep an eye out for the poo and make it into fertilizer. But unfortunately, gang, we have run out of time on today's episode. I had a lot of fun making this episode. The Deathworm squad out here, these two, Deathworm Hunter and Deathworm Killer, are OP as hell. They are great, great animals. And they destroyed Deathworms quite easily. So I've got two of them. So that's probably what I'll do right now, gang. I'll go out and just kill a whole bunch of Deathworms. And then next episode, hopefully our plans to be up by then, and then we can go tame ourselves a mantis. Oh yeah. Anyway, gang, if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to slap that there like button and the subscribe button. Hope you guys have a fantastic day, and I'll catch you on the flip side.